In a chilling turn of events, Brain Freezer has returned to solidify her position, taking over the new Urban downtown district, accompanied by her gang of parfait perpetrators. Not only that, but the weather has taken a turn for the worse, sending the district into the grips of an icy cold snap. Watch your step out there. The sidewalks are slippery. There's pandemonium on the streets, citizens catching colds, cars skidding off the road, and oddly, ice cream splattered everywhere. Perhaps Brain Freezer is responsible for the freakishly frigid temperatures in the area. If so, she definitely won't be the flavor of the month.
The name's Froyo Joe, and I'm in trouble, you know. The Unmeltables have been stealing ice creams, and they figured out my plan, it seems. I started shipping in Froyo, and they jacked my tanker, even so. They got annoyed at its payload, so poisoned and spread it on the road.
Thanks a lot, friend. I thought that ice cream would be my end. Say, my pal Sally Sunday's sister went missing last year. She's not been doing well since Brain Freezer got here. She owned a parlor, but she had to close it. Can you go see how she's doing? I'm serious, so no rhyme at the end. Thanks.
Nice of you to help me.
So, here's what we got. The ice Brain Freezer has created is causing chaos on the roads. Can you help rescue some civilians?
Thank you.
Earth decay. Bonds, get over there fast. People will need your help.
Thanks. I've been busy out here since Brain Freezer arrived. You see anyone double parked, you give them a ticket from me.
Brain Freezer is siphoning my ice cream into the sewers. But the only other person with access to the store is my sister. And she fell into a vat of her experimental ice cream. When she came out, she seemed strange. And I haven't seen her since. You don't think Brain Freezer is my sister, do you?
Ice cream is far too important to be wasted on children. Ah! You'll regret that. Once my Brain Freezer device is fully charged, I'll sprinkle my influence over the minds of all New Urbum! Will be under my control. No one can get rid of Brain Freezer! You want to stop me? Just try. And I don't mean sampling flavors.
Bring it on!
Enough! shake like a banana and split.
Guess we'll just have to put you on ice for a while.
Not bad, if I do say so myself. You'd think crime would know by now not to mess with the best.